Whenever we host a webinar, our users ask us one question: what is special about PicMaker's starter and pro plans? Not just our users, but people in design community want to explore our features too. Hi, this is Praveen from PicMaker. If you are using our free plan, we are sure you are enjoying the ride. However, I'm going to cover all the interesting features that you are missing out on PicMaker. To spend less time reiterating monotonous activities, it's important to stay organized. When it comes to design, searching your previous designs from your library eats up your productivity. How many of you relate to this? If it rings a bell, this feature is for you. Under My Designs in the sidebar, you'll see all your designs at a glance. If you want to refer or change your previous designs, this is where you'll be coming in straight away after opening PicMaker. As you notice, I organize my designs with folders. Create a new folder by clicking on this plus icon. You can drag and drop your designs into the folder. With the three dots on the right side, you can customize the folder. You can move a folder into another folder, rename or delete it. You can also share this folder with your team by keying in their email ID. The other way is to copy the edit or view link and send it to them. With folders, you can focus more on creating rather than searching for your designs. What's more, you can create folders within another folder. So this way, you can work for different clients and store your designs in different folders. You can create as many folder hierarchies as you wish. And finally, use a search feature to look for specific files inside your folders. If you are building a brand from scratch or you want to ensure brand consistency, this is the only feature you want. BrandKit is a one-stop brand management solution. You can upload your logo and different color palettes, brand font for heading, subheading and body text and use them across your design. You can also save your design as a brand template. Let me show you how. We are in PicMaker's workspace. We are working on this design. To save this design as a template, click on the File menu at the top. Hit Save as Template. Once it is done, it will be added to the BrandKit in the dashboard. Also, it will show up under the Template section in the sidebar. You can access your logos under the Objects section. In this way, you don't need to upload your logo again and search for it under the Upload section. You can also access your color palettes anytime. If you ever looked at your design and want to revert it to the previous version, then version history is a lifesaver. You can get back to your previous version and restore it at any point in time. Head to the File menu and click on Version History. Here you can view all your versions in a single window. Select the version you want and click on Restore. It gives the capability of never-ending undo, effortless backup and peace of mind. If you design different graphics for different platforms, you might be redesigning your creatives in different resolutions. Isn't it tedious and time-consuming? I can hear you saying yes. Well, we have a dedicated feature for you. It is the resize button. You can instantly transform one design into different resolutions. Let's say you want to transform this YouTube thumbnail into a Twitter post. I'll just type Twitter, click on Twitter post and click to resize. In just a second, this YouTube thumbnail is resized into this Twitter post. That's not all. You can further take this Twitter post and resize into tons of other dimensions. When was the last time you wondered why stock images are so expensive? And finding the right image for your design is not easy if you're struggling between multiple stock image sites. Keeping these two challenges in mind, we integrated stock images from top sites and offered premium images at an affordable cost. There are more than 100 million stock photos that you may need for your design, and there is a search bar here as well. As we can see, the diamond symbols on the images represents that these images are premium and elite ones. If you upgrade your plan to Starter, you get 20 premium image credits per month. And if you upgrade it to Pro, you get 50 premium image credits per month. Elite images are available in the Pro plan for some applicable cost. With that, you can design your graphics without toggling different tabs. Just like the stock images, we've got tons of premium icons to spice up your design. Head to Objects in the sidebar, you'll notice Icons. Click on See All to explore our massive library of icons. You can also use the search bar to find relevant icons for your design. For instance, I'll just type social media and it shows all sorts of icons related to social media. To use an icon, you can just click on it. It'll be added to the slide. Resize and position it based on your requirement. To take your design to the another level, you can use unlimited icons with our paid subscription. PicMaker offers you the ability to create stickers with an inbuilt Stickerify tool. Convert any picture into a beautiful sticker. To access the feature, select your image and click on Effects. On the sidebar, you'll notice Stickerify. You can change the stroke size and color. Once you're done with your customization, click on the Finish button. Instantly, your photo will be transformed into a sticker. Once you're done with your design, click on the Download button. You can share it to your social handles, present it to your team in full screen, or download it in three different file types like PNG, JPEG, or PDF. Sometimes you want to download your design with a transparent background. Brand assets like logos and other reusable elements are the best examples. With our Starter and Pro plans, PicMaker allows you to download your design with a transparent background too. Folders, brand kit, version history, one-click resize, premium images and icons, Stickerify, and transparent image download. What else do you need to get empowered in design? If you want a one-stop design solution, upgrading to PicMaker Starter or Pro is a great idea. Which one of our paid features interests you the most? Let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing if you don't want to miss the upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.